of the secrets that I'm not going to have any trouble keeping is that Don Walser is the best thing to happen to Threadgills since Kenneth Threadgill. Would you please give him a hand? That was the biggest compliment that I could come up with, and I think it fits.
I got my angel on my mind, that's why I'm walking. I got an ache in this old heart, and I'm not talking. The little hands that held me tight just waved goodbye tonight. I got her sweet love on my mind, that's why I'm walking. Oh, with an old love on your mind, life ain't worth living. I breathe her name with every breath I'm breathing. Why couldn't I
that's why I'm walking. Thank y'all very much. We had a request to do Chime Bells. This young lady right here wanted to hear. Unless we did some kind of a Jimmy Rogers tune. Let's do one. This will come off our latest CD. But I'm going to California where they sleep out every night. Daddy sing you this lonesome song. You
You got me worried now, but I won't be worried long. Well, let me tell you something, good gal, you ought to know. Oh, let me tell you something, good gal, you ought to know. Well, I'm a do-right pop, I got a home everywhere I go. I got the California blues and I'm sure gonna leave you here. I got the California blues, baby, I'm gonna leave you here. I might ride the blind, yeah, got no railroad fare.
Lady in the house, we're gonna get up here to play some for us and with us. Carrie, where you at? Folks, this is Carrie Rodriguez. Carrie's gonna play Orange Blossom Special. Break here right now, and we're gonna have a little chow and cow patties are coming on here in just a minute. Bye, got them.
I'm Patty Addy.
I'm Patty Duke.
And I'm Patty Lorraine, LaWanda, Louise, Linda, Letitia, LaBelle.
And we're
the Cow Patties.
And if you ain't heard us,
you ain't heard shit.
I sing in the middle.
I sing in the middle.
I sing in the middle.
I sing in the middle too.
Yep.
We're all from the same range.
Oh. Ooh. It might get worse. I think they got that.
Oh, they did?
Yeah.
Bum diddy bum diddy bum 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 diddy bum diddy bum diddy bum 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 bum
From the Badlands came the killer. He lived by the knife and the gun. He'd cut you just for standing, then shoot you if you tried to run. He was big as a tree and he did as he pleased, and everything he did was bad. And if you tried to kill him, it'd only make him mad. From the Goodlands came the cowgirl. Patty was her name. She was hot on the trail of that killer. On a moped she called Flame. For the killer had killed her daddy just for spitting in a road. And you only had to kill her daddy once to get that gal P.O. Yippee-yay, Cuppetty. Yippee-yay, Cuppetty. She rode into town to find the man who killed her daddy. Yippee-yay, Cow Patty. The killer hit town at daybreak, ate the door off the local saloon. He started to drink, you could tell he was thinking there'd be a showdown soon. Patty hit town in a cloud of dust, old Flame was buzzing like a saw. And the whole town got as quiet as a church when the killer stepped out for the draw. 40 shots rang out.
Bang, bang. Bang, bang.
40 people fell.
Times 10.
Oh. Patty and the killer missed each other, but they blew that town to hell.
Hey!
Yippee-yay, Cuppetty. Yippee-yay, Cuppetty. She rode into town to find the man who killed her daddy. Yippee-yay, Cuppetty. The killer took a step towards Patty and said, "It's time to gun you down." But he slipped on something that was laying in the street and was shot before he hit the ground. Yes, the killer slipped and it cost him his life. And Patty said as she roared out of town,
brum, brum, beep, beep.
You gotta watch your step.
Brum, brum, brum.
When you know the chips are down, home Flame, yeah! Yippee-yay, Cuppetty. She rode into town to find the man who killed her daddy. Yippee-yay, Cuppetty. 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 Thank you all very much. Y'all were great. Thank you very, very much.
Thank Don Walser for letting us
thank
be
you,
here.
Don Walser.
I'd like to introduce you to the man who is responsible for me coming to Threadgill's over and over again in 1961 and 62, and thus is probably the man responsible for me getting infected with the music business and opening Armadillo World Headquarters, and then probably being responsible for Threadgill's being rebuilt, because I was still trying to relive all those wonderful times. But I came out here to hear Stan Alexander sing country music. Thank you very much.
You got that new thing going. I'm hearing about it all over town. I thought you knew my name, but babe, now you put me down. I know I'm jealous. I know I shouldn't be. But oh, what about me? You changed your habitation. You moved over to the right side of town. You said it made no difference at all. Babe, I thought you let me down. I know I'm jealous. I know I shouldn't be. But oh, what about me?
Thank you.
a bad knee. Oh, what a bad knee.
Thank you, Stan Alexander and Supper Sessionaires.
In the corner with the barrel straight, I looked out the window and over the gate. The big fat rabbits were jumping in the grass. Wait till they hear my old shotgun blast, your shotgun boogie. I done saw you try. Look out, Mr. Rabbit, when I cock my hammer back. When it's over on the ridge and hear the scaly bark, hickory nuts are big and you can see them in the dark. The big fat squirrels, they scratch and they fight. I'll be on ridge before daylight with a shotgun boogie. All I need is one shot. Well, look out, bushy tail, tonight you'll be in the park. Well, I met a little girl, she was tall and thin. I asked her what she had, she said a box 410. Looked her up and down, said, boy, this is love. We headed for the bush to shoot the big fat dove. Shotgun boogie, oh, the feathers flew. Look out, Mr. Dove, when she draws a bead on you. Gonna trifle, shotgun boogie. You cause a beat so fine. Well, look out, big boy, he's loaded all the time. Well, I called on her pappy like a gentleman oughter. He said, no brush hunter's gonna marry my daughter. He cocked back the hammer right there on the spot. And when the gun went off, he outrun the shot. Shotgun boogie, I wanted wedding bells. I'll be back. Pappy runs out of shell. I'll be back, little gal, when your pappy runs out of thank you.
Summer time's behind us. Winter is just up ahead. You can see all the neighbors gathering, wearing their Sunday best. They'll dance the yodel polka when it's time for Oktoberfest.